add sugar. The next ingredient is milk. We need 8 tablespoons of milk. We need 1/4 teaspoon of baking soda. We need some melted chocolate. We need 5 tablespoons of flour. And also we need a whisk and a bowl. Now we are going to start it. First we need a bowl. Now let's add 2 ingredients to it. We need sugar. We need milk. Mix it well. Now let's add some flour. Now let's mix it. And we also need 1/4 teaspoon of vanilla essence. Mix it again. Now let's add baking soda. Mix it well again. We need a tray like this with small hole. Now let's brush some oil. I finished brushing the oil. Now let's add batter. Now let's add chocolate. Now let's cover it. Now let's just give it a tap. Now it's time to bake it. My elder sister is going to do it for me. Do this step with an adult supervisor and cook it in a low flame for 10 minutes. After 5 minutes, let's turn it.